ब्लू स्टार्स हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल, क्लास टू, सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस। चिल्ड्रन, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी चैप्टर 11, आवर रिलीजियस फेस्टिवल्स एंड चैप्टर 16, प्लेसेस ऑफ वर्शिप। चिल्ड्रन, आई एम ऑलरेडी सेड Hindus go to temple and worship there. Now we are going to see another one Hindus festival. Before entering to lesson, children, which festival is called the Festival of Lights? Very good. Which festival is called a festival of colors? Very good. Now we are going to see about festival Dashra. Dashra. It is also a Hindu festival. It is celebrated for 10 days to mark the victory of good over evil. On this day, large effigies of Ravana, his brother Kumbhakarna, and his son Meghnada are burnt. Now look at the effigies. Yes, this is Ravana. This is his brother Kumbhakarna, and this is his son Meghnada. Children, ivanga moonu perume miga kodumayana arakargal. இவர்கள் வந்து மக்களை ரொம்ப கொடுமைப்படுத்திட்டு இருந்தாங்க. இவங்களை அழிப்பதற்காக கடவுள் ராமன் வந்து இவங்களை அழிக்கிறதுக்காக இந்த பூலோகத்துக்கு வந்ததாக பூர்வீக கதைகள் உண்டு. இந்த கதைகளுக்காக தான் இந்த ஃபெஸ்டிவலை நம்ம கொண்டாடுறோம். அந்த டே எஃபிஜிஸ், எஃபிஜிஸ்னா இந்த மாதிரி உருவ பொம்மைகள், இந்த மாதிரி அவங்கள மாதிரி ஒரு உருவ பொம்மைகள் செஞ்சு மக்கள் எல்லாரும் சேர்ந்து அதை ஃபயர் பண்ணுவாங்க, அதாவது கொளுத்தி தீயிட்டு கொளுத்துவாங்க. அந்த மாதிரி கொளுத்தும் போது நம்மக்கிட்ட இருக்க கெட்டதெல்லாம் அழிஞ்சு போயிட்டு நமக்கு நல்லது வர்றதாக அவர்கள் நம்புவாங்க. அந்த மாதிரி ஃபெஸ்டிவல் கொண்டாடுறது தான் தஸ்ரா. இந்த ஃபெஸ்டிவல் வந்து நார்த் சைடில் மட்டும்தான் கொண்டாடுவாங்க. Look at this picture. Dashra is celebrated for 10 days. On the last day, the effigies of Ravana, his brother Kumbhakarna, and his son Meghnada are stuffed with crackers. The crackers go off. The effigies are burnt. It is the Dashra festival. Children, make one effigy with the help of your parents. Next, Muslims. Muslims go to worship mosque. Yes, Muslims go to a mosque. They offer namaz to their God Allah. Their holy book is called Quran. Now we are going to see one Muslim festival. Yes, it is an important festival of the Muslims. Eid al-Fitr. It is an important festival of the Muslims. Yes, Eid is celebrated by the Muslims. On the day, they go to mosque to offer prayer. That is called Namaz. They wish us Eid Mubarak to all. Yes, on this day, people wear a new clothes and visit the mosque. They greet Eid Mubarak to each other and exchange sweets and gifts. On the day, a special dish, sevai, is prepared on this day. Yes, they offer methi sevai to guests and friends. This is called methi sevai. Do you want this, children? Okay. Children, now we are going to write notebook exercises. Roman letter 3. Answer the following. What is called langar? People go to the Gurudwara and participate in the community feast is called langar. Second one. What is called festivals? Festivals are the special days which are celebrated by all the religions. Third one. Which festival is also known as Vijayadashami? Dashra is also known as Vijayadashami. What is the special dish prepared on Eid al-Fitr? Sevai is the special dish prepared on Eid al-Fitr. Answer in detail. Write few lines about the festival Christmas. Christmas is the festival of Christians. It is celebrated on 25th December. It is the birthday of Lord Jesus Christ. Children wait for Santa Claus on that day. Children, I will give